with my boyfriend, Geoffrey.
Geoffrey?
The one I told you about, yeah. He loves me so much.
Really?
And I love him.
Even in my present?
Sir, he has never cheated on me. Neither do I.
That's good. So, okay, is the one you said you were just looking for a job?
Yes, sir.
Young man, what's your qualification? Yes. Yes. What do you study? What's qualification? That's it's your fire, right?
Yes, sir.
It's your fire. Your CV is good. Sorry, can you excuse us? Let's have a mouth-to-mouth talk. Years of experience do you have?
I don't have any working years of experience. But the truth is that ever since I've graduated, I've not gotten an opportunity to work in any company. If no one gives me the opportunity to work, there's no way I'll gather any experience, sir.
You don't have any experience at all?
Not at all, sir.
That's going to be a bit difficult. Because as you know, this company is a reputable one. And we don't want to jeopardize our reputation, you know. So we rather prefer to employ people that already have experience in the job. Not that someone will just employ without experience, you know? You know, I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say.
Sir, I actually do understand what you're trying to say, but my truth is that there's no way I will get any experience if no one gives me the opportunity or chance to work
on. That's true, you have a point there, though, but all the same, you still need to gather experience.
Sir, you can do something for me. I know you can.
You don't tell me, I say you need experience, and you're saying, I don't understand.
Sir, you know, I really need this job. I just need your help. I need your help. Just don't even forget all these things you said, sir. I need you to help me. Help me. Because I'm like this. I don't have anything. So help me.
Young man, I think I'm beginning to understand what you're trying to say. You see, in this organization, I can say I have the position to help you. But, you know, in this country that we are, you have to, you know, it's a give and take.
Yeah, that's definitely.
Since you don't have 5 years experience, it will be difficult. But maybe if you can bring 500,000 naira.
There is God, oh,
sir.
Chai.
Did you say 1, 2, 3, 4, 500,000? Sir, where do I have to get that kind of money from? I don't have that kind of money, sir. I'm not working, sir. That's why I came to seek for a job, sir.
Man, you see, I'm trying to help you here.
We do keep quiet.
I'm on the table to help you. But since you say you don't have 500,000, you couldn't think it. But I will wait. That money is very small. 500,000 is very small. I think when you work in that time, I saw you working with your.
Yeah, it's God,
Sir, how much did you call the salary again? How much did you call the salary again, sir?
350,000, baby. Imagine what you can do with
350,000. Most of you will. And then, don't. Come here.
You be mumu.
Sit down. You know what you do now? Stand up. Pass like this. Go like this. sit down. Sit down on Chairman's. Rock Chairman's body.
Ah! You be mumu.
Sit down. Oh, 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 hey. Sit down. Yeah.
You me to be up your
I should sit on this man's lap. Because
you know,
for a job or
whatever.
Sit down here! I'm so disappointed in you.
As I sit down here, you are saying you can't.
I can't do it, baby. Give me money,
what's wrong with you, sir?
Mama, damn, what is this?
Are you okay?
Don't worry, I will explain to you later, don't worry. Don't, where are you going? Wait, sit down.
What's wrong? I can't do it.
What's wrong with you? Oh, sit down.
I can't!
Oh, man, she's your biota.
Chama.
Will you keep quiet?
See,
as I sit down, no.
Mama, get your boyfriend does not have a job. Imagine what? I just offered him a job. He has no experience. Sure, but
yes, I'm so disappointed.
Don't,
like,
don't worry. Sit down. Sit down, no. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Go on. If you say the money is 3, my salary is 350,000. And you just need that for one night. You just one night. I want to put PC for you, sir. Because PC don't give my salary. You can have her for like a decade.
Your appointment letter. She will be ready before you. Just go and wait at yourself. You're taking you.
Thank you, sir. I don't know. I'm not tired.
I'm already here. Tired, it's go. I'm already here.
I should
wait at yourself. Appointment letter. I want to know.
Really? Ow!
Come on.
Come on.
Give me some E, Marie.